all. This quarantine has really inspired us to do some home improvements, do little projects, change some decor, just upgrade, pretty much simple upgrades, timeless simple upgrades. That was our theme. And this is kind of like our third project. So today we'll be doing an accent wall in our home office and the colors that we chose. If you look at this picture, my inspiration came from Pinterest. So I'll be trying to do the design as closely as possible. As you know, different colors stimulate different parts of the body. For me, mustard yellow is my happy color. It helps me to be more creative. It helps, it motivates me, it inspires me, it's uplifting for me. That's what mustard yellow do for me. I'm sure you have a color out there that you are ultimately drawn to or gravitate more towards than other colors. So be mindful of that the next time you pick out that same color. Think to yourself, like, why? Why am I choosing this color? With that being said, I'm really excited to start on this project. So stay tuned for the reveal of the finished wall.